Hi there, YouTubers. This is me, Kurt, and I got Shima today. And have two new products, CAD from Beach, from Phoenix Accoutrements. And they both smell fantastic, and they both are good. So I have a big bowl and the big shave brush 2013, and we are going to use this eraser today. This is the Longfellow, and in there I have a Sputnik blade, the old HKM logo, how to grow mustache, and you can see my beard growth. I'll trade for a van. So let's ladder up. Oh, that's all good. Love the scent. And it's going to be good to shave off this. You can save the mustache, perhaps. And it's an aggressive eraser, this Longfellow. Purple handle, as you can see. Nice mustache logo. You can see nice heavy handle on this razor. I think you're going to save that. Try something new. You'll see. poof hairs in that sink now. That cat smells good. I like it, and maybe I will buy it again later, who knows. Everybody's okay. Merry Christmas. It's in Christmas now. Yeah, I mostly use vintage razors, but I really like this one. It's pretty good. I don't know if it's correct. You see, I'll adjust it later. It's not right. Or long an inch shine. There you can see, still very hairs, but a lot of the hairs are gone now. Oops. Then it's the final pass against the grain. Thank you. I hope everybody's finished with their Christmas shopping. I am. I know. And yeah, there's a lot of soap left. Oh yeah. That did the trick. A good shave, no cuts, as far as I can see. Oh, that's good. After our warm water rinse, a cold one will close the pores. So, there we go, and let's see what we can finish with. I think we'll go with the little 444 bomb. I already knew once, so I got three more of these. This one is soon empty. Good stuff. Looks more like a gel, I suppose. Ooh, that's good. Metal, oh, it's strong. Very strong. And I had to put on some power a lot. That thing is finished. That's a recap of what I used, and still things a little bit of metal. CAD from Phoenix. how to go mustache or the Longfellow razor, the mustache logo, and the smiley face, which I kind of like. Purple, it's okay too. The peak shave, scuttle, and the Samoog, as you can see here, exclusive, TPS 2013-39, I think. And still a lot of soaps come left, or soap, I mean, as you can see there. Goodness left. Maybe even enough for a press. So I think I want to finish with a little Floyd Blue. Good stuff, that's my favorite aftershave. Hope you guys like this or don't like it, whichever. It's just a video and I haven't made one in a while. Hope you like it, and maybe I'll have a new video soon. I soon have a brush possibly that is the limited edition. So you might like that one. Probably make a new video with that. Or maybe not. We'll see. Take care. Merry Christmas. Bye.